Good morning, everybody. This is Furious Jones. Haven't done this in a while. I'm going to do another back porch session here. Play you a few songs. Hope everybody's doing okay. It's been a while. I'm working on some recording stuff, but nothing I'm quite ready to release yet. Getting to learn the lay of the land with all the technology involved. I'm going to start off with a song by Wilco. Jesus, don't cry. You can rely on me, honey. You can combine anything you want. I'll stick around. You will write about the stars. Each one is a setting sun. Voices escape, singing sad, sad songs. Tuned to chords, drum down your cheeks. Bitter melodies, turning your orbit around. Don't cry. You can rely on me, honey. You can come by anytime you want. I'll be around. You will write about the stars. Each one is a setting sun. Tall buildings shake. Voices escape. Singing sad, sad songs. Tuned to chords. Strum down your cheeks. Bitter melody. Turning your orbit around. Voices whine. Skyscrapers are scraping together. Your voice is smoking. Glass cigarettes, all you can get. Turning your orbit around. Voices escape, singing sad, sad songs. Tuned to chords, strum down your cheeks. Bitter melodies, turning the orbit around. Voices whine. Skyscrapers are scraping together. Your voice is smoking. Last cigarettes, all you can get. Turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes, all you can get. Turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes, all you can get. Turning your orbit around.
Hey there, Mike. I think that Riley and Lucy lost a tooth right around the same day. So that was pretty cool. Tell her I said congratulations. All right. This is my current favorite song. It's called The Flood in Color by Joe Pug. and my beard and mustache have gotten really long, and if they get stuck in my harmonica and I scream like a stuck pig, I guess, that's what's going on. Don't be afraid. Clap of lightning, I awaken to a foot of water standing in my basement. Started rising, took me under, the flood is coming. This is not history, black and white now. In a perfect storm there isn't any high ground. The end of childhood, the end of summer, the flood in color. Tried to warn me, I wouldn't listen. And now all at once I'm drowning in my kitchen. My legs are broken from treading water. The flood is coming, the flood is coming. I tried to bargain, I tried to reason. But the sky was deaf and the rain was never ceasing. It's not some cheap bet that I can cover. The flood in color, the flood in color. Listen close now, I was dead wrong to think that things would work themselves out in the long run. Pay attention, heed the thunder. The flood is coming, flood and color.
Woo, taking my hat with it.
Oh, I love that one. I love that song. So much. Guy's a genius. Underrated. Joe Pug. Check him out. Real deal. Musical equivalent of a road comic. Troubadour. Alright. Beatles song.
Are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass, slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jaguru Day. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Images of broken light which dance before me like a million eyes. They call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Jack Guru Deva. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Sounds of laughter, shades of earth are ringing through my open ears, inciting and inviting me. Limitless, undying love which shines around me like a million suns and calls me on and on across the universe. Jaguru Deva.
What's up, Arun? How you doing, man?
Whew.
A little weekend water for the vocals there. Rune, free bird there. All right. Josh Ritter song. Another genius. Maybe unappreciated. Getting more appreciated. My new lover, sweet and kind, kind of lover that one rarely finds, and I'm happy for the first time in a long time. Came along and opened up the door, though I know I've been in love before. Oh, I feel it so much more than last time. And she only looks like you in a certain kind of light. When she holds her head just right, it's been winter for a while. North wind whale cut like a baby child, and it was hard to think or smile. That brings springtime, but it didn't. Now it is. Green, green grasses come up green, and it's feeling just the way it did the very first time. She only looks like you in a certain kind of light. When she holds her head just right, let me leave this where I started. I'm just happy for the first time in a long time. In a long time.
Whew.
Lucy was dancing there. I could see her in the behind the window. Arun, to answer your question, this is a Martin J15 from about 2001. It's all mahogany. Top, sides, and back, neck, everything. It's mellow. It's a jumbo, basically. I mean, it's big. Big guitar, so it's got a lot of low end. It's the exact opposite of the little Martin, the nice one that I have, nicer one that I have. The 0018, it's like traditional spruce top, small, you know, comfortable on the couch kind of guitar. This one's a little bit to get your arm around, but it's been played, it's been loved. All the lacquer's worn off in first position, so somebody did a lot of country chords or bluegrass picking. Probably bluegrass picking because it's got a new super large pick guard that somebody very shittily installed, and you can see all the wear underneath. So somebody played it. Yeah, it's a player. I bought it used about 8 or 9 years ago. But it's about 20 years old now. I think it's 2001, something like that. So it's opened up. All right. That one's a bummer. I'm not going to do that one. Let's see here. That's a bummer, too. Oh, Arun, I'll do another Beatles song, man. This is one I've been learning that you'd think I would have learned a long time ago. I think I was inspired by Scary Pockets doing a kind of funk version of it. Troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. Something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Strangely enough, a lot of the same chord progression as Mr. Blue Sky by ELO. A lot of the very, very same chords that.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud inside. Stop moving.
It's a lot of the same stuff. They're both in F. It's crazy how one can be the happiest song ever, apparently, and yesterday's so maudlin. A lot of the same chords. All right. It's funny how you pick stuff out and you think you want to play it, and then you start playing and you realize you don't. All right. This is an original song called Fever Dream.
every once in a while, get a glimpse behind the veil. The actors lose their makeup, the hero's face grows pale. You see the smoke and mirrors, and the popcorn tastes so stale. But I want a happy ending, all the problems tied up in a bow. No longer satisfied believing, now I want you. When tragedy and comedy are hard to tell apart, you want to rewrite the script, but you don't know where to start. You no longer trust your eyes, you got to look with your heart. Can't tell if it's your first act or your last. Oh, the present is the future, and there's nothing, nothing in the pay no attention to the man behind the screen. Just go on being petty and go on being mean. And try to do your damnedest to forget what you have seen. Now life ain't no movie, boy, you ain't no star.
An original song. Play that one with the band, and they've written this incredible rhythm section piece for it where I barely play the guitar, and which is fine, and you know, most people prefer it that way. Anyway, it's cool. I like it a lot. It's very funky the way they do it. There's only a few of you out there. Anybody got any requests? I mean, I probably can't play them, but if it's something I play that you know that I play, you want me to, I can pull it out, you know? If not, I'm going to do this Bob Dylan song. Once I tune up here. I had this tuned up to standard, and I dropped it down to E flat about 5 seconds before I started the live stream, so kind of surprised it's doing as well as it is. All this humidity and heat. Nothing like Texas humidity and heat. Zeppelin. Do I know? I don't know if I know any Zeppelin, to be honest with you. I mean, I know, dude, I don't know. Strangely enough, Arun had made a request of Freebird, which I actually, I'll be honest with you, I don't think I even know. Only because the progression is so common. I don't know Over the Hills and Far Away. That's a 12-string song, but it's one of those things you're supposed to learn when you have a 12-string. I never did. Nope, don't know it. I'm telling you, I don't think I know any. Sad, but true. I just don't try and touch it. It's like I don't try and learn Hendrix songs either. At least not the way he plays them. And a lot of Zeppelin songs are so idiosyncratic with his playing. If you don't play it right, you're done. How about this? Let's do this one. I can't get to sleep, worry over complications, diving in too deep, worry about the situation, especially at night. I know that one, that's it. Can't do it. I know it, but I don't have it in front of me. Overkill. Day after day it appears. Night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. And then it's a, what is it? Ghost of fear and fade away. Come back another day. Yeah, it's a good song. All right. Well, now I can't do this bummer one. How about a John Prine? Clocks and spoons, empty rooms, it's raining out tonight. What a way to end the day by turning out the light. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm sending most of me to sunny. Running through the sky of blue, rolling in the sun. Every day has a way of overflowing one. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm keeping most of me in sunny. Clocks and spoons, empty rooms, it's raining out tonight. you guys are picking all these iconic songs that people that actually practice guitar when they're teenagers learn. I'm one of those idiots that started in my 20s. So all I was wanting to learn was things I wanted to sing on the street. I got time for that Blackbird's finger picking stuff, but it's a great tune. It's a good choice, Quinn. Wish I could play it. Let's see here. What do we got? Maudlin. Kind of maudlin. Alright. A lot of maudlin, but you know, living in maudlin times, dust in the wind. Get out of here. Get lost. I'm just kidding. Hells no. Who do you think I am, Will Ferrell? That song could only be done ironically at this point, I think. They ruined it with Blues Funeral. Alright. This is another Joe Pug song. This is called Nation of Heat. Across from the prison and beside the Great Lake, below the rooftops and above the highway, the spirits pay rental on the basements they haunt. The pages just draw pictures of the things that they want. I cook my dinner on a blacktop street. I come from a nation of heat. Outside the train station, there's bold painted sign. Try to be patient, don't forget to choose sides. We got the loudest explosions that you've ever heard. We got $2 soldiers and $10 words. If I didn't own boots, then I wouldn't need feet. I come from a nation of heat. So swift and so vicious are the carnival rides. We got billboards for loves and the name for a bride. We got billboards for love and Japanese cars. It ain't rare to hear the streetlights call themselves stars. Oh, the more that I learn, the more that I from a nation of heat. I seen skeleton mothers and hungry folks across the street from the kitchens that cook dinner for the most. Sometimes you hear whispers by the dark of the moon that we promised too much and we gave it too soon. Oh, even our coughs and our fevers compete. I come from a nation of heat.
measure loneliness in miles and misery in tons. There's a straw-hatted man rowing away from the shore. Says it's a shame that you don't let us have slaves here anymore. I'm the ugliest man that you'll ever meet. I come from a nation of heat.
Oh, that was a slog. Sorry, y'all. You're having to listen to me learn how to play harmonica live. I don't like that F sharp one as much as I like the A one. The A one's a better harmonica, I think. You can tell.
Whew.
It's a high octave. Hard on the ears, I know. Live with it. I'm learning right in front of you. All right. Ooh, how about a Radiohead song?
Yeah,
Masters of War. That one has a little Masters of War vibe to it, Arun. That's true. He's definitely inspired by Dylan in a lot of ways. You should check him out. He's great if you haven't already. Joe Pug is phenomenal. His first album is a revelation. Like, I mean, for it to be his debut, it's insane. It's an EP called Nation of Heat. That song's on there. And then his latest album is called The Flood in Color, and I played that song earlier. He's just been doing it for a long time. He's great.
Job that slowly kills you, bruises that won't heal. You look so tired, unhappy, bring down the government. My final fit, my final bellyache with no alarms and no surprises, no alarms and no surprises, no alarms and no surprises. Thank you.
head for a sunny summer morning, noonish, afternoon, whatever. As a Radiohead song called No Surprises from, oh gosh, is it from Paranoid Android or is it from Kid A? I can't remember. Anyway, one of those two. Everybody's enjoying their weekend, if they get a weekend. Okay, computers, is David Standifer. David Standifer, Blast from the Past. How you doing, man? Got a bear cat up on this feed. Anyway, well, I guess they're all bear cats. That's kind of sad, but true. Anyway, Ryan Adams' song, Separating the Art from the Artist, sounds like an emotionally abusive jerk, as it turns out. Really kind of sucks. But a great songwriter, and you know what? I'm not going to stop playing his songs altogether because of that. I'm just going to give it an asterisk, you know? Content warning. It's called Rescue Blues.
Everybody wants you to be special. Everybody wants you to be high. They throw you down a rope when you're in trouble, baby. Scream and save me. Then they charge you with the rescue blues. Rescue blues. Everybody wants to see you suffer. They know that you need the pain so much. Throw you up a rope when you're too high to lose, lady. Touch, baby. Then they charge you with the rescue blues. Rescue blues. You know that everybody wants to see you fall. That's why they always love to get you high. Everybody knows you need the pain so much, lady. Keep in touch, baby. Just don't charge me with your rescue blues. Rescue blues.
Still kind of like walking and chewing bubblegum at the same time. Whew, Amnesiac. Amnesiac on Vinyl, nice. Yeah, it's a good album. It's kind of right there in the sweet spot around Kid A and OK Computer. That whole run, you know, Hail to the Thief, In Rainbows, like, god damn, there's about six albums in a row that are all great. And then they lose me a little bit with King of Limbs and that kind of stuff, but it's a little too arrhythmic, atonal. But I don't know. I like a lot of Thom Yorke's solo albums too, though. And those are really out there. All right, this is an original song. It's called Only So Bad. When every woman you've ever loved has walked on out that door, bound to stop wondering, all this love is for. But the blues is my companion, best friend I ever had. Long as I got this guitar, things can only get so bad. Now I should know better, but I know damn well I'm filled with good intentions that pave the road to hell. I won't wear the willow, I won't get so sad, no, no, no. As long as I got this guitar, things can only get so bad. About all those memories, find redemption in a song. But the blues is my companion, best friend I ever had. As long as I got this guitar, things can only get so. As long as I got this guitar, well, things can only get so bad. Long as I got this guitar, things can only get so bad. All right, that's an original song. It's getting a little muggy out here. May play one or two more. Alright. Can't play any Zeppelin. Apparently I can't play a lot of the good Beatles songs. So we gotta get in that pocket somewhere. Right in that pocket. So let's try this one. Thank you.
have it wrong. Dig that hole, forget the sun. And when at last work is done, don't look down, it's time to dig another one. Long you live and high you fly, piles you'll give and tears you cry. All you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be.
And I realized as I got into that that I don't think I know all of I know that part, but then it gets really crazy. Then it's like, it's all major 70. Sort of lost it. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call it a day. It's hot out here. I hope you've enjoyed listening. Good to see the three of you guys out here on the feed. I'll save it on the page in case anybody wants to watch it later. But everybody stay safe. Talk to you soon.